fullness of time, your son was baptized by John in the waters of the Jordan and anointed with the Holy Spirit. As he hung upon the cross, he brought forth water and blood from his side. After his resurrection, he commanded his disciples, "Go, teach all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. God, look upon the face of your church, and unseal for it the living springs of baptism. Let this water receive from the Holy Spirit the grace of your only begotten Son, that humankind create in your image, may be cleansed from its ancient corruption by the sacrament of baptism, and rise to new birth to water and the Holy Spirit. Through your Son, Father, let the power of the Holy Spirit descend upon the water. That all who are buried with Christ by baptism into death may rise with him and an undying life. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Elizabeth, Lolita, the time has come for you to renounce evil and profess the faith which brings you new life in Christ. All you baptized brothers and sisters, let us join in the responses to renew our baptismal promises. Do you reject sin so as to live in the freedom of God's children?
Amen.
Do you reject the glamour of evil and refuse to be mastered by sin?
I do.
Do you reject Satan, the author and prince of sin?
I do.
Do you believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth?
I do.
Do you believe in Jesus Christ, God's only Son, our Lord, who was born of the Virgin Mary, was crucified, died, and was buried, who rose from the dead and is now seated at the right hand of the Father?
I do.
Do you believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting?
I do.
Please
be
seated.
In the name of the Father, and of the Son,
Yes.
And bring it a stain in the judgment seat of our Lord Jesus Christ, so that you may have everlasting life. Amen.
Ang sakit ng stiff neck na ako.
Lady calling the Catechumens for confirmation. Pulgens Deparini, Marie Sumi, Israel Ari.
For powerful God, Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, by water and the Holy Spirit, you freed your sons and daughters from sin and gave them new life. Send your Spirit, your Holy Spirit, upon them to be their helper and guide. Give them the spirit of wisdom and understanding, the spirit of right judgment and courage, the spirit of knowledge and reverence. Fill them with the spirit of wonder and awe in your presence. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Thank you. the gift of the Holy Spirit. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Thank you.